Conquest. The story of human industry. Industry? That says history.
Yeah. we sell human and human supplies. Human accessories. Accessories.
Since time immemorial, great leaders have risen from humble beginnings to do shit. And so it was with the Third Street Saints. Since conquering Stillwater, the once small-time street gang has evolved into a media empire. Oh, girl, we got movies.
Oh, shit.
Saints movie is in development. Johnny Gat and Sean D are pop culture icons. And Pierce. Well, who gives a fuck about Pierce? The point is, the Saints are on the world stage, and every criminal organization wants their own, or wants their crown. There's only a matter of time before one of them took to fight to the Saints. No!
Yeah, okay.
Nailed it. Oh, shit!
Get his ass beat.
Oh, look! They're all white. Hmm.
Of course. Saints flow.
Eddie Gordo!
That flexibility, though.
Goddamn fucking Eddie Gordo from Tekken.
What?
We all know you gain the ability to pull off a Gallic gun with Saints flow. Jesus. And shit, why not dunk?
Prohibited in California.
Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand Larceny is right up there. You ready for this?
No worries.
I forget that guy's name.
Nightbane? What's his name?
No, I know Johnny Gat.
Johnny Gat, Shawnee, and then...
That's Nightbane. Like, or something like
Brett or some shit.
I gotta make it real.
He was a superhero, basically.
Yeah.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
Ah, yes, I forget. We look like this at first.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Well, this is before the character creation page.
Yeah.
Ultra postmodernism.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Rip.
He's just researching.
Fucking roasted.
He signed a waiver.
Alright, people. Nobody moves!
Well, it's interesting, like, Killbane's in the background, like, before even he's introduced.
You all know the drill.
Which no, that's not Killbane. Because Killbane's a bad guy.
See, but he's right there. He's that Lucio guy. Right there.
Oh. I thought you were saying the actor's name was Killbane.
But it's strange because they don't know who he is until he's introduced in the game.
Mm-hmm.
We should be all up in their shit like fuck.
Oh man, they almost got fucking lit. Old lady's packing some shit.
Not the first time this bank's been robbed.
You got a plan or we just shooting all these motherfuckers? That is my plan. Works for me.
Man, he's like the shittiest security guard ever. They straight up walked up to him and punched him in the face and then grabbed him. Like, he had zero reaction to that. Alright. Oh god. I can't move! Okay, we're good. Get wrecked! Alright, I'm just gonna use the pistols, cause...
Get beaten up, bitch! We have infinite ammo.
Oh man, I just capped that old lady. I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm not sorry, I guess.
Alright, people. Let's find that ball.
Oh look, we do have infinite ammo. Well, if that's the case, I want to use the assault rifle.
Yeah.
Oh, you can't open doors for shit, son.
Keep moving.
Burke, that's his name.
Oh, there it goes.
I can't believe you locked that guy into the captain.
I can't believe he's dead together.
Do you want to know who these people are?
Listen, all that matters is the vault. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
Direct. Woo!
First day guarding this place?
Well, like, all the people in the fancy dress are, like, are gang members, so...
Yeah.
Shawnee's getting her ass beat.
Who the hell are we robbing?
Okay, Prip.
No way we're cracking this thing. Ready for plan B?
Yep. I think Johnny Gat is wearing a Johnny Gat hat.
I don't know what happened to Johnny Gat to change his, like, out or his look so much.
Everyone in this game looks way different. Like, Shawnee's tits grow, like, massive. Like, Pierce just, this whole face changes.
Shawnee, like, just looks like she got classy or whatever. Gat just looks like he fucking got a face transplant.
Well, like, even the way she talks, like, her voice, I swear, is different.
It could be. It used to be Liza Dushku. Or Deshku or something like that. Lady.
Oh, you're over here shooting things.
Murder.
Y'all got something to do upstairs.
I'm coming. Yo, oh, gotta sign an autograph. Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. Oh, his name's Josh Burke.
There we go. Sign your breath.
You want me to sign your breasts? No.
I played on the. I guess she's just like, no. Shut the fuck up. I like how all the computer monitors have nothing but the news on. Like, do these people work?
All they watch is, all they do is watch news.
Yeah. Helicopter. Found the way to open the vault. Don't touch it. Idiot. Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time? What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch. Do I have to go after him? Forget about it. He'll be fine. He just bails. The guy fucked up. Later. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys. Two waves of SWAT guys. Breaching the fourth wall right at the beginning here, boys. Oh shit. You know, I've used those things, and like they're never as effective as that first one that you get introduced in the game.
What?
Like, you know, our whole screen went like white and like couldn't see shit.
Oh, flashbangs?
Yeah, I've been using those like, well, I was using them like last night. Trying to get a handle on the game again. And none of them fucking works. Like, none of the enemies seem stunned. The screen didn't go white. Nothing. Just like, I wonder if there are concussion grenades. That might be the case. Correct.
Well, correct. Theirs are also, you know, SWAT grade.
SWATy grenades.
Ours are probably being made in some, you know, meth lab.
We make meth and flashbang explosives. Hey man, in this competitive market, you gotta make sure you're versatile what you do. Oh no, riot shields, whatever I do, I have unlimited ammo.
The trick to get by the riot shields is shoot more bullets.
Yeah.
Goodbye. Oh, I thought he went over the edge. That was gonna be bad ass.
Tag chopper.
It's gonna be easy peasy.
Yeah, just shoot rockets and shit. Defend yourself.
Yeah, you better run.
Protect yourself before you wreck yourself. It's like an awkwardly convenient like attachment for this helicopter.
I'm guessing they installed it for this purpose. Go,
go, go! But how would they know how big the vault is? I don't know. You two go out the back. Who cares?
It's called case in the place.
Yeah. I guess you're right, because then they knew how, where to put the explosive and everything.
God, this is why you're not allowed to be a robber.
Ah! This is why I don't work for gangs. That's why I shoot helicopters. Thought I shot that thing down. Fuck you, helicopter.
He might be able to, if we ask him nice.
Yeah.
Please autograph and then put down your gun, man.
Oh,
the important helicopter's back. Why is he changing? Oh, okay, this time he slipped. Earlier he changed ropes like it was a good idea or something. Oh yeah, that's a good place. That's a great place to stand.
Yeah. because I shoot, like, machine guns with one arm and hang on to my dear life with the other.
Like, on a broken rock, like, three fingers gripping it. Let's go for it, man. Got what could this. End wrong?
Yeah.
I think maybe I'll get back on the vault.
I don't know where the SWAT guys are. Shoot the helicopter, shoot the helicopter. Yeah.
Rip GG.
Explosions are nice.
Oh, that guy's got an RPG.
Oh shit.
Okay, that is not a grip. That is not a grip at all.
My arm is like inside the vault somehow. I'm like dying.
Yeah, I think that's part of it.
Turn yourself in, my son wants to meet Shandy. Wants to get it in. Oh shit!
This seems inconvenient.
Yeah, let's take out the ass and then the helicopter. I'm sure it'll operate up to, you know, perfectly fine after.
Oh shit.
Oh man, you have to really appreciate the framing in this game though. That was like cinematic right there.
Respect, boys!
Boy! Respect up in this game.
Dead presidents.
Oh man, look at that ass.
Customized character.
Oh shit.